welcome back to another video. Today we're in search of a magnificent piece of Victorian engineering that lies abandoned in the woods. Located in the Douglas Valley, Wigan, stands the Twenty Bridges Viaduct. Twenty Bridges Viaduct carried the Whelley loop line over the River Douglas. It was known locally as Twenty Bridges, but there are only 19, 13 brick arches and 6 steel spans. As you can see from some of the pictures in the video, it's in a pretty poor state. It's crumbling away with the looks of water damage. The viaduct was built in 1882 and it was used until 1973 when the line closed. The Whelley loop line was constructed to allow trains to bypass Wigan. The viaduct stands 50 feet in height and almost 1,000 feet in length. There's no access to this viaduct, unfortunately. It's blocked off at both ends and I think it stands on private land. But, due to its poor state, I'm not sure I'd want to be walking across it either. To enjoy some drone footage. This is a piece of railway engineering that's just going to get lost. It's falling down, it's at risk. Wigan Council apparently not got the funds to repair it. And looking at the state of it, I can't see it standing for very long. It's crumbling, it's in a poor state. It's a shame. Thinking that these steel rails that's been sunk into the brick pillars would have been for maintenance. Thank you. lost gem which crosses the Douglas Valley is the old viaduct which carried the Lancashire Union Railway from the West Coast Main Line at Boar's Head Junction to Adlington. All that remains of this bridge now are the brick pillars known locally as dominoes. The track bed of the viaduct was removed many years ago. You've liked our little video. If you'd like to see more videos, please consider liking, subscribing, and hitting the notification bell. Until next time, see ya.